Max found Theme at Twilight Gap. Yes. Theme for ruthlessness. For final deaths. For Phylax, there is no greater joy than battle. You must challenge her, but use caution, Guardian.
Oh boy, this is already difficult.
They say you are a great warrior.
Oh, F off.
And you have challenged Aramis Kell once before.
Okay.
But I think you are filled with machine weakness. God dependence. You flee from battles you think you will lose.
Well,
prove you are worth my time.
Deal with this later.
What did Phylax mean by God dependence? The Traveler? I don't feel dependent on or limited by the Traveler. I feel close to the Traveler. Protected. Or, I did. Since you got that splinter, I feel further away than ever.
Oh yeah, a wyvern. Holy, my Briggs, time to meet their Vex friend. Their Vex counterpart, I guess. Oh boy. Ow. Wyverns, everyone. Wyverns, everybody. Wasn't Ona's a pain in my ass? Oh, what the? I'm very much surprised. Hey, bud. Go to hell. Who else wants a piece of me?
Shoot the transform.
I know how this works, Ghost.
What drives you, machine spawn? Do you fight for glory? For power? My elixir fight for the fight itself. There is nothing beyond it. Let me teach you this lesson.
I mean, I'm the guy with the flaming gun, so please, shut up.
So
Oh, now we're talking.
Opening shot field from Yoda.
Nothing like screwing up shaders in the middle of a firefight. I've wanted this thing for a while. This is why I get for taking a break, quote unquote, during Season of the Worthy. Can't get the hand cannon either, and that hand cannon looks pretty cool. Let's pretend I didn't just get blown up by a couple. I didn't just get jumped by a couple shanks and got blown up. Okay, cool. I should be saving my power ammo.
Seen Fallen's military forces so organized.
For many years, Elixni lived a
and I just kicked.
Yes. Aramis took our broken houses and forged an army.
Which is not at all terrifying.
She wants to give that army stasis. They even came for the last city.
Oh, are you? No, not another one of you. Never mind. And there is another.
Giant mechs.
Technology taken from the Kell's Scourge. Another splintered house.
I would not call the Kell's Scourge a house.
Aramis.
I would not call the Kell's Scourge a house.
Thank you.
Ah! Right into the radial area. Right into the radial area. Fun. Ow. Can you stop shooting for 5 seconds? So I can shoot? Alright. Boy, here we go. Stasis! I have the high ground.
Rising strength for such a little creature.
Are you trying to snipe me? Thanks for the boost.
Well, that game paid off.
Come on, can you get down here so we can actually fight this out properly? I regret asking that. I also have a super though. And that's stasis. Pretty well, if I say so myself. That I do. Oh, let's dance. Wait, no, I need to reload my hand cannon, please stop. Alright. You've signed your death wish. You've signed your death warrant.
General doesn't destroy the army, but this is a start at least. Let's get that splinter back to camp.
That was ease. GG, too easy. No, I think I had more fun doing it this time than I did when I was playing on Warlock. Again, that's probably because I was actually playing on the class I main. And not another class. Anyway, what words of wisdom you got this time?
Aramis's presence on Europa is not happenstance. Temptation set the wheels in motion, but obsession propelled her here. To destroy the light with an army of darkness. She and her followers make those selfish choices moment to moment. The darkness places a spotlight on our desires as it once did me and those I cared about. For a time, I had forgotten. Humanity relies on our selfless acts to bring about a better world. Darkness is no more than a tool with which we do so. With splinters of darkness still in hand, Aramis remains an immediate danger to humanity. Look within. Focus your power. Let it grow. The ziggurat awaits.
Here we go again. Yay.
Guardian, this feels wrong. You wielding darkness. But I'm not going anywhere. If you need me, I'm here.
All right, on the next. I'm gonna use stasis again. Already. Jeez, there's no pacing here whatsoever. It's literally stasis, then stasis, then stasis. I mean, yes, there was a little break before both runs. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. On. You had one job, Sparrow. One job.
Transmission from Aramis.
My Pixie's sisters and brothers out amongst the stars and here at home on Europa. We have suffered a great loss today. Our beloved warrior Phylax was murdered by pawns of the once great machine. As always, they eagerly seek to eradicate us. Remember, light only burns bright so long. Darkness is forever.
I placed something. Alright, well, let's just get this over with. Come on. Give me some crusty powers. Alright, everyone. Chill. Immortal of stasis, darn it. Why aren't you dead? Again? Really? Well, at least I die in a funny way. Can I get my rusty powers, please? Just to get one shank. Oh, so we're not done. Loot. Yeah, I'm not even gonna bother. Alright, we're back here. Dead man.
I'm here to fight for the light, and so are you. If this is how we're going to do it, I'll be by your side. But we are toying with power neither of us understand, and I have no control over it. If anything happens to you, I may not be able to help, but I'll do what I can.
Time for another chat with Varix. He's probably going to be very unhappy that we're using ice powers.
I have seen what power has done to Aramis, but perhaps you are different. Perhaps there is hope. Praxis, he is the visionary mind behind Aramis's technology. He brings power from the darkness itself.
But Verix was not privy to his secrets, his experiments. You must discover how he creates these dark weapons and stop him.
Just checking something. Alrighty, what now? Tracking devices. And how do I get those? Minotaurs and Vex in general. We literally just need one more. We're done here. Find a complex. Sounds easy enough.
this confluence. Praxis built it himself. It's a little hacky. Cover me and I'll see what I can find out.
Wait. Sorry, what? Thank you, Arc Bolt Grenade. I have to speed this part up until something actually happens.
Salvation seeks resources of all kinds. Glimmer, especially. Guardian, you must disrupt them.
That's Wyvern.
Thank you.
Praxis found out we're trying to shut down his contracts, he sent a servitor to protect me.
Done, finally.
Got a signal off of that downed servitor. I know where we can find Praxis.
Cool. We made it. Good? Yep, we are more than good. Let's do this.